Yeah, hello, good morning. Good morning to my old and new subscribers. How are you all doing? Hope you all are preparing to go out for today to look for your daily bread. Me, I am in my office now. You know, if you are a woman and you are a full housewife, I plead with you to look for something doing, because men are not something that you rely on or you hope on. You know, for them to provide for you or provide all you needed in the house, you have to render a support to them, okay? And as you do that, may God strengthen you in Jesus' name. Okay, today is Wednesday, the 22nd of September 2020. I pray that our good Lord will see us through. As we started this year in good health, God will give us the grace to see end of it and many more years to come in the name of Jesus. Anybody waiting to hear a bad news concerning you, God will disappoint your enemies. He also disappoint my enemies. Anybody looking for your downfall or my downfall will fall for our sake in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, today, as you go out, may God provide all your needs, all your heart desires. God will grant it unto you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Okay, my people, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please try to do that. Also share my videos. There is a bell beside it. Try to press that bell. In case anytime I upload a new video, you'll be able to know. As you do that, may God richly bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay, my people, this morning I want to share with you a good news that happened in Edo State. Did you hear the result of that election? In fact, I am very, very happy that Obaseki won the election, and the Agberos have gone underground, okay? God has freed Edo people from the hands of thugs. Do you understand me? Body pork. Did you go and watch my video? There's a video I posted, that was yesterday. I posted a video yesterday where an elderly woman, that woman should be in her 80s, crying seriously, bitterly, that Oshomole, you know, took her pension money. I mean, this is crazy. You know, I was somehow pissed off when she was saying that, and she was jubilating that they are free from the hands of evil men, evil governors, okay? That Oshomole is a thief, is a rogue. I mean, for an elderly woman, not even a young woman, to cry out bitterly like this against Oshomole, that means this has been going wrong and very bad in Edo State. I am happy, and God has liberated, and it will be permanent in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay, we also join me to pray for Lagos State, for freedom of this Lagos State, you know. Many things are happening. We that are in Lagos here, we are really suffering here, you know. I live in Apapa. Before we, if I close from work, from island here, let's say that if I leave by 5 o'clock, I got home. Before I will get home, I get home by 10 o'clock in the night. Trucks everywhere, no road. Police are collecting money from trucks, and they use the trucks to cover the whole places. If you pass one way, they will turn you back, or they will hold the motor. You people will come down, start trekking. This is madness. Okay, those who are looking into transportation, please, you people should please also do something about this. Come to Apapa, try to do something, clear the whole road and free people from suffering. Staying 4 hours on the traffic is mad. This is crazy. Please, you people should help us. We are crying on this very Apapa road. Trucks everywhere. Truck cannot be moving, and the small vehicles will be moving at the same time. It is very risky, you know. They are putting our lives in danger. So please, they should come and help us and give us freedom on that road, so that we'll be happy. Okay, as they do this, may God touch them and bless them and give them the wisdom to do that in Jesus' name. Okay, my people, please, I want to tell you that whatever you are doing in this life, you should do it to please God and not to please any human being. Okay, try to do something that please God, and God will bless you. All right, my people, let me leave you to concentrate on whatever you are going to do this morning. May God bless the works of your hands and direct your steps for good, in Jesus' name I pray. All right, my people, till next time, remain blessed. Bye.